Zerodha co-founder and CEO Nitin Kamath shared a screenshot of a note by Twitter rejecting his request to verify his account. "Twitter at verified just reminded me of my school and college days. Almost always rejected," Kamath tweeted. However, within a few hours of his tweet, his handle was verified with a blue tick. Subscribe to the channel for more news.